Hi there, it's Jan here, and in this session I'm going to show you how to change the direction on your double hander so you can go either cross or down the line whenever you like. Focus on how much I'm gonna be opening on the cross court and how much I'm gonna be a little bit more close than holding it, a bit more sideways on the down the line.